qualified ninth, but is in the final as the eighth best competitor because three German qualifiers or gymnasts were ahead of her. Only two could make the final. So Tara Dragas is in the final after a 32.50 in qualification.